My name is Frances, and I have been a foster mom for the last 4 years. Throughout these years, I have fostered my grandson, and now I have four foster children, which are loving, and we have learned so much from each other. My most memorable experience as a foster mother is when they express themselves to me, saying that they love me because I care for them and that because I love them because, and they give me so many answers that really amazes me, because these are just small children, but they do show you affection, other, you know, different way. And that really is impacted me every time they come up to me and reminding me how much they love me and how much they care for me. I have all the cooperation from them, from Catholic Guardian, when I was fostering my grandson, that alone made me consider continue with Catholic Guardian in terms of giving my care to other children as well. I just feel amazed at the difference that this caring can give to each one of these kids. I felt that all the children who had as well benefit out of my loving, my support, my nurturing, and of course the caring that I always give to my grandson. I felt that all the children could benefit out of it, and I'm doing it with all my heart. And I will continue doing it until otherwise God says so.